running to the Asian market because I heard there was going to be a shortage of boba in the next couple months. But then I ran into my mom and she made me sniff a jackfruit. It was 99 cents a pound and this one was 19 pounds. Okay, back to why I'm here. Let's stock up on some instant boba just in case. I also got these cute baby mangoes and some enoki mushrooms and shrimp chips. And check out these ice cream sandwiches with brown sugar boba, peppered shredded squid, and let's wash it down with Earl Grey bubble tea. And I swear they always have the most interesting flavors at the Asian market, and I can't tell, is this coffee or tea Kit Kat?